What's good, guys? Your boy K-Ban, and I'm back again with another reaction for you guys for K-Banites. So, guys, I'm gonna be checking out this video. This, Alisa Hats Ain't Gonna Lie. So, let's check this awesome video out, because this video is definitely awesome. You should really listen to more music from Alisa. She's awesome. Alisa, or Alisa, how is it pronounced? Whatever. Hello, awesome. Let's go. Shaking.
It's not what you said.
Damn.
It's how you said it. And don't you say you love me when you know you'll regret it. It's not what we did. Is what we did on, and we've been losing time and don't know how to admit it. When love don't feel right, we get along on the outside, head out the door, but ours on the inside. Love.
The first time I played this music on Facebook, I thought she was just doing a cover of a song. Then I was like, because this sounds like, damn, this sounds like a song from an A-list artist. Like, seriously, she's awesome.
That I wanted, but you know people change. We're not the same as we started. When I'm running away, we're moving forward, and though we're trying to stay,
a collaboration with Emily Sandu will be everything.
Love don't feel right. We got
all the keys
on the outside, head out the door, but ours on the inside.
The vocals
on the outside, hearts ain't gonna, hearts ain't gonna lie. We're half of the same. Don't take that the wrong way. You know what I mean. Hearts ain't gonna, hearts ain't gonna lie. We'll do this again. Don't take that the wrong way. You know what I mean. Hearts ain't gonna, hearts ain't gonna lie. The same, don't take that the wrong way. You know what I mean. Hearts ain't gonna, hearts ain't gonna lie. Won't do this again. Don't take that the wrong way. You know what I mean. Hearts ain't gonna, hearts ain't gonna lie.
She's beautiful. She is beautiful. She's beautiful. And she sings the love and the voice of an angel. That's what I think of this awesome Alisa girl. Damn. I'm sure most of you are gonna be repeating this song, but gonna playing this song over and over again after you see this video, because this girl is super awesome. Like, oh my goodness, the vocals was just phenomenal. Like, that's it, that's the word. She's just superb. I couldn't stop playing that song. I kept on playing, but I don't want to play too much, because I don't want to get tired of the song. So I just play like 3 times a day, then play another day 3 times, and honestly, it remains fresh every time I listen to the song. Cause I don't want to be tired of the song quickly. The song is awesome. Sounds to me like an A-list artist. Like if somebody like Alicia Keys releases this kind of song, it's gonna be it's gonna be massive. Billboard gonna be ranking really high in the Billboard playlist. And this, she sounds to me like, and the lyrics is so interesting. It sounds to me like Emily Sandy kind of song. Like Emily Sandy, I love Emily Sandy. Like Emily Sandy is my favorite British artist. Like she's just awesome. I love it. I love this girl also. This girl, I think she should be bigger than this right now. She just needs some. I think she just needs a big recording company to just boost her, and she's definitely ready to be on top of her game right now. She's awesome. You should check her out, and I hope she likes my reaction if she sees this video ever, because I tried to contact her, I tried to tell her that I wanted to react to her video, but she's big right now, getting a lot of messages. She probably didn't check her out, so, and I'm not. I'm not verified on Instagram. I have less than 1,000 subscribers, so she probably didn't even notice. So I hope she doesn't get angry. I hope she loves my reaction anyways. You guys should definitely support her. And also, you can also increase my subscriber followers numbers on Instagram. So with time, I'll be able to contact the big artist from time to time to get you guys the good stuff online. So guys, without the risk of copyright issues. So guys, make sure you like this video, share with your friends, and peace. Kevin Knights, love you guys.